Hey guys, Sandy here, and I'm back with some Darkest Dungeon, going for a revenge run. It's my last big fight was with a hag, and everyone died, so it was not a good run.
Her knowledge of horticulturalism and its role in various arcane practices impressed me greatly. My licentious impulse gave way to a genuine professional respect, and together, we began to plant, harvest, and brew.
Okay,
there is
nice method
in the wild corruption here. It bears a form both wretched and malevolent.
I had to guess, I'd say this one is probably best. Not bad. Alright, I'm a little mad.
Onslaught. Destroy them all.
Time I don't bring a bunch of band-aids is when everyone starts taking bleeds.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
It's got a shot. That's actually going to... I don't think it does anything but heal. Bang. Dude, that doesn't need the heal. That's the heal. Not mad.
Precision.
That's
and
nice.
Power. Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Just play it safe for now. Oh no. I knew that was gonna happen. 10% chance.
Lie in wait. Unsprung and thirsting for blood.
Oh no. Did I bring a shovel? No. Shoot.
Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won.
All right. This mean right now or later? I don't know. I'm guessing it means later. Might as well check now, I guess.
The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Let's do this.
In Radiance, may we find victory. Twisted and maniacal, a slathering testament to the powers of corruption. Masterfully executed. The abyss.
Come on. If anyone wants to crit, now's a good time. No one. It's gonna do a minimum.
Poisoned. The way is still blocked, but less people will be eaten.
Oh my gosh. Ugh. not gonna risk it. Just gonna take my reward. Get out of here. So that kind of stinks. Whatever.
There will be no sleep tonight. The wild shouts and frantic drumming will see to that.
Alright, so I got my revenge on the hag that killed pretty much everyone that has died so far.
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
I don't know where. It is. They're all good soldiers. I'm not gonna say it was one person's fault, but if one person did a little bit better, the other people wouldn't have died. Just saying. Alright, but thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.